Hi, I'm Gabby from Ray Studios, and in this video, I'll be showing you what I consider to be the best teleprompter for YouTube and interviews. So, the Lasagna teleprompter came already inside this nice hard case with good padding inside. And as you can see, it's very easy to carry anywhere. It's also rather easy to set up and quick too. But what makes it the best, in my opinion, is the size and the quality of the reflective glass. When it comes to teleprompters, the most important part and what makes it expensive is the reflective glass. This one in particular is great quality. It's very reflective and it doesn't affect the image quality as much as some other cheap teleprompters. The size is also perfect. Before, I have a mini teleprompter from Desview. Convenient, but too small. And the glass quality not as good. Before the Desview, I have a professional teleprompter that I bought for a professional shoot and I keep it for a while afterwards. It was too big. It was stored on a Pelican case, very hard to set up and use on a daily basis. Another problem with big teleprompters is because the screen is so big that if the person using the teleprompter is not experienced at the reading, well, you will see a lot of eye movements and it's a quick tell that the audience will notice that you are actually reading. Another advantage on this teleprompter is the remote control. It's tiny and very easy to use. The app from YC Onion is also very straightforward and simple. And this also comes with all the accessories to be used with a smartphone. A very generous offering at less than $200. But now let's talk about what I don't like. The mount is too big. And if you're using a lens wider than 35mm, it'll get in the shot. I personally like to shoot these talking heads, like what I'm doing right now, somewhere between 24 and 35 millimeters. I will prefer an individual bracket for the iPad and another one for the smartphone. These things are pretty cheap anyways and won't really add to the final price. The other thing I didn't quite like is the carrying case. I know, it offers a lot of protection, but still, I would have preferred something smaller. When you fold down this teleprompter, it's actually very small. And to be fair, I don't need the extra space to carry the smartphone mount as I don't plan to use it ever. In conclusion, this teleprompter is an all-in-one solution that is designed to please everyone, with outstanding reflective glass quality and compact design is a no-brainer. I'll leave a link in the description down below in case you want to buy one. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet, and I'll catch you up in the next one. Well, that's it. Gabby out.